Sterling, heartbreaking defeat today, but personally, you had 6 100-yard games, your second one of the season. That had to feel pretty good about making some big plays.
Yeah, man, you know, you had that good of a game.
Keep balling.
Hey, already. You too. It doesn't really matter after you lose. I mean, team fought hard, though, and I take my hat off to the guys for that. We fought hard to the very end. Just came up a little short, but, you know, it's hard for you to you know, pat yourself on the back, and we end up with a loss. So.
Understood. But last week, after being shut out by Tennessee, the mantra in the locker room was, we will come back and fight
right. Because
we will show you that the Giants are not quitters.
Right.
I thought you guys showed that today.
Oh, yeah. I mean, no doubt in my mind that these guys were going to keep on fighting. And we did that today. We were able to get in the end zone a lot. We started out pretty hot, and towards the end, we kind of slowed down a little bit. So we got to find a way to keep the energy up and keep the guys going into the fourth.
What was the difference in the second half in terms of not being able to sustain the points and the offense that you did?
We have to be able to run the ball. I mean, and that's the bottom line. We got to be able to run the ball. I feel like we did a good job in the air today. Evan had some pretty big catches. Tight ends did great. All the receivers were getting open. So, you know, I take my hat off to the guys, like I said.
Sterling Shepard, always a class act. Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas to you as well.
This is home during the course of the year.
I gave you the rundowns, right?
We're kind of right in the middle of where everything happens.
What's going on there, Coach?
And we see Coach visit with Odell. We see what's really going on, and that's what we bring to the table that you can only get on our shows.